Hello, I'm Ken Teo. I'm the manager of Yisen Bar here at Hotel Proper Taipei. I think the most special thing about Yisen is that we are clearly have a different design and refurbishment here since we're part of the design hotel. And you can see from our design, the idea, the aesthetic idea, is quite different from all the other bars in Taipei, especially around this area. And since the name East End was inspired by the East End of London, the Greater London, they have a part called East End, it's known for bar and nightlife. And we're trying to bring that feeling, that atmosphere over to Taipei again. So from our design, from the geometric system, and also from our cocktail, by our food, so everything is somehow a neo-modern, a little bit fusion twist over here. That's, I think, the most special thing about East End, that whenever people walk in, they could instantly feel about it. So in the future, East End will try to invite more of the guest bartender from the Asia Top 50 best bars, or even bars around the world. It doesn't have to necessarily be the Asia Top 50, but we're trying to bring more different flavors, different creation, a showcase to the Taiwanese clientele and also the people who travel to Taipei about what's going on in the cocktail world at this moment. So the collaboration wouldn't necessarily be someone who's famous, but more like someone who's very creative, innovative, and the front line of the cocktail world, the front line of the mixology chain right now. Here we're having a for God's sake. The name gourd is coming from the bitter gourd. It's also its namesake. So bitter gourd is frequently used in Asian cuisine, especially in Taiwan or in Japan. It's a melon that's somehow bitter. This might be a little bit strange to the Westerners, but here we consume it a lot, usually in a stir-fry way. And the way we create this is we mix the bitter gourd with Scotch whiskey. And through a clarification method called milk washing, we return it into a clear spirit, even though it already contains the flavor of bitter gourd. And with a little bit of herbal liqueur and a garnish, we create this for God's sake. You can sense a tiny hint of the bitter gourd, but you won't feel the bitterness. And also a lot of herbaceous is here to support those botanical flavors. So it's quite refreshing. You got a botanical flavor, you got a floral note, but you wouldn't get a heavy texture, and you wouldn't get the cloudiness when you're using vegetable inside your cocktail in a more traditional way. And we suggest to pair this for God's sake with our beef right here, our strip loin with fresh mash. And here we have the allowance milk punch. The reason why it's called allowance, because it's a childhood snack that often offered by Taiwanese parents for their children. And with a little bit of allowance, you can enjoy the papaya milk and a little bit of the five spice cracker from our convenience store everywhere you can find in Taiwan. So the way we made it is similar to the for God's sake. We milk wash the papaya milk with some rum, add in some honey, a little bit of the tropical spice from Caribbean islands, and we rim it up with a little bit of smoked chili paprika here. The flavor is refreshing, tropical, you got a lot of spices, but the texture is quite light actually. Here we have a Japanese maitake, or you can call it hand of the word mushroom. It's a fried mushroom, along with some Spanish Romesco sauce. The reason why we create this is because we know that nowadays there are a lot of vegan requests happens in all the restaurants, even in bars. So this is special cuisine that we cultivated for vegan, but even if you're not vegan, I think you'll love it as well. And here we have a lobster arancini. Arancini is a typically Italian bar snack. That's literally the rice ball recycled from the risotto, adding a little bit of stuffing and fry that up together. And here we paired it up with some Argentinian chimichurri. No matter where you're from, we sincerely invite you to come to Yisen to experience a stress-free, yet elaborated, sophisticated bar scenario of Taipei.